look what I got today. I got the wheels for the snowblower. Thanks to Henry at Mowers and Blowers. Got them for free because they're a safety recall. Plastic rims transferred over to metal rims, but I get to keep the tires from that one. What size? I think they're half inch. Yep, half inch. So we get a half inch. We'll get these off.
Open the box first.
Safety recall and what you're supposed to do with the old rims. I'm just going to take the tires off, scrap, you know, throw the rims in the trash. They give you two new bolts with thread seal on. And then there's two new rims and tires, all in one. I think they're also inflated. Let's find out. Are you seeing this? Yes. There we go. We also have a bushing in here. Not sure where the bushing goes. Yes, they are inflated. That's cool. Box on the side. Now, see what the paper says. It just covers Yardmachines, Troy built, Craftsman two-stage compact snowblowers. Overinflating the tire with excess pressure well over 20 psi may cause the plastic seal rims to explode, posing a risk of serious injury. So these are the numbers of the model numbers that are covered. Yardmachine models, mine was covered. Troy built, and then the Craftsman one. So you can zoom in, take a screenshot, and zoom in on that. It says, do not inflate tires. Call customer service. Now, I called customer service, and they gave me the runaround. But I'll share the number with you that I used to get this done. Yeah, they wanted me to take the mower. They wanted me to take the snowblower into a place to get serviced. And the place to get service told me it's going to be $100 to do it. And about a month and a half, I said no. So I called another number, MTD direct number, and told them what's going on. And they said, no problem, we'll send out new tires immediately. And that was Thursday of last week, and they came yesterday. So that's pretty cool. All right, let's see. Let's get the old ones off and the new ones on. Keep the washer. You can use the washer. We just want you to use the new bolt. The washer goes like this. It's like concave. You want the concave part to go against the wheel. Slide this off. It's buy it again anyway, so. There, you see the big crack right in the middle of it. And the other one has a crack, so whose is there? Spacer on. Thanks for watching. Like I said, I'll get you the number. Okay, the number I called is right here. 1-800-269-6215. That's the main number to MTD. Just call that, tell them that you have the problem where you have the plastic rims, and they'll set you up. Okay, you got it? All right, thanks. Have a good one.